Welcome back to our channel, Navi Ananda's Fun World. I am Nandana here, and today I am going to give you the multiplication trick of the table of 9. So we have 4 tricks for the table of 9. So since there is 4 tricks, we are going to split it into two videos. So in today's video, I am going to give you the first and second trick, and for the next video, I am going to give the third and fourth trick. So let's begin today's video. So let's do the trick number 1. So this is very easy. So first trick. So trick number 1. So in this time we are going to start with the tens place. For the tens place, in vertical like this, first write all the factors down, then we will write the product of them. So now for the tens place, we are going to write numbers 0 to 9, okay, like 0, 1, 2, 3 in vertical. So let's write that. For a better understanding, I just put tens and ones, okay. Now, okay, let's put numbers 0 to 9. So 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So we wrote all the tens place digits. Now for the ones place. Now for the ones place, we're going to write the numbers backward from 9 till 1 and followed by a 0. So let's write that 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and then followed by a 0. So there we go. We got the multiples of 9 very quickly. So you can do the trick number 2. The first trick was about finding the product of the factors. The next trick is finding whether a number is a multiple of 9. So let's start the trick number 2. Second trick. Trick number 2. So this trick, now if someone is asking, is 63 a multiple of 9? So to find if 63 is a multiple of 9, just split those numbers like 6 and 3, then add them, which if you get 9, that means it's a multiple of 9. But if you get some other number, then it's not a multiple of 9. So same way, if I ask you if 72 or 81, then take the number 81, split it into 2, then add it when if you get 9, we got 9, so it is a multiple of 9. So this trick was also easy, it was so quick. So this will help you find if a number is a multiple of 9.